right, my man. Appreciate it.
How do you feel? Your son, 40 years old. Has it hit you, Big Floyd, that he's gotten to this age, gone through so much already?
Say what now?
Does it make you surprised that your son's 40 years old? So much time has passed already. Does it make you realize everything he's gone through and everything you guys have gone through?
Hey, well, you know, to tell you the honest truth, man, it is kind of stunning that he even reached his age. But like I say, man, you know, I'm still keeping myself together, so I'm not worried about nobody getting old or nothing else. I'm trying to take care of myself because, you know, things are, you know, but Florida, you know, like I said, Florida's working hard, doing what you gotta do, and hey, nobody should worry about his age, man, because he's doing his thing, taking care of his business, and doing the right thing. So I think that it ain't no problem with Floyd.
You know, there's so much talk, there's so many rumors about Mayweather versus McGregor. Do you want to see that fight? Is it worth Floyd's career?
I'm going to tell you.
Okay.
At the end of the day, if Floyd decides to take that fight, I'm going to be with him to take it. But I'm going to tell you this here. The fight ain't going to be for 2 rounds anyway. So I'm just telling you the honest truth. So I'm telling you about McGregor can talk because, personally, man, I tell you the truth. When I was talking to that young news lady about 2 weeks ago, I told him already anyway. By the time McGregor wanna fight that bad, come see Floyd Mayweather soon.
What do you do there, Floyd?
Stop it. Cold stop it. I tell you that for sure.
Man.
How old is Conor McGregor?
29, 28.
He's young.
29, yeah. 28. I'm over twice his age.
Hey, you whooping twice as hard?
That's right. I whooping real bad. Believe me.
Twice on Sunday.
The sports book will have you as an underdog, though, boy.
Who?
The sports book will have you as an underdog.
I don't care about what the sports book do.
You can bet on yourself.
It's about what I'm going to do.
So clearly.
See, because at the end of the day, they're going to have to read about what I did.
Amen.
Not what he did. And you know what? I can whoop him so bad.
Yeah, I love it.
Because I'm so fast. That's why.
You still got your hands kicked, for sure.
I got the fastest hands still around.
So clearly it's...
At this age right here, man, look here, man. Ain't nobody got no ass beat like me.
So is Conor the easier fight than Pacquiao, obviously?
Huh?
Conor would be a much easier fight than Pacquiao, or both equally easy?
No, it's different with Pacquiao. Even though I beat Pacquiao too, but I'm not talking about Pacquiao. I'm telling you about Conor McGregor. Conor McGregor, like I'm going to tell you one thing about him, he ain't got no skills nowhere and no how and no way to beat me.
Do you even need to train for him before you can fight him right now? You beat him right now.
Well, I ain't going to say I'm going to go out there now and beat him right now. Give me a little time here, because I ain't been doing nothing. But when I get started, I know when I'm ready. I'm going to turn him upside down. I will turn him upside down.
Would you rather